In this short video, I'm going to replace the bushing here on a Ford Focus. And you just got off the ball joint here. Not here. And I just stood here. And out the two back studs here. That's our next step. On our Ford. And just got the nut there. As far as there, I'll have to re-tap a hammer there. That'll break the grip. Next step. The bolt here, and then out to the two back bolts, one here and one back there. Have it. That's our mate. We have it, that's our mate. And over in the bench, we take off the bushing the same way as done the other one, and just the bushing here. That's the next step in our Ford Focus. Okay, I used the grinder for a wee track along here. And once the wee track cut right to the steel part, and chisel off the old bushing in. Chew the little part off there. And the chisel, hammer. Off it comes.